I've been a detective for 6 years now. I've worked in Essex Police for 14 years.
I work on the adult sexual abuse investigation team.
And I work on the child abuse investigation team.
I like the fact that I get to investigate really serious crimes.
I think it's really important to have female detective constables in Essex Police, especially on sexual offences teams. We find that a lot of people that report sexual offences find it very difficult to speak with men. And a lot of children find it very difficult to speak with men. So I think sometimes female detectives give something to the victims that perhaps men aren't always able to.
I would say that the detective pathway is very flexible, perhaps more than uniform role. There's certainly lots of departments that you can work on that will encourage flexibility, and they will allow you to work the hours that are conducive with home life, as well as being very good at your job.
Essex Police
is made up of different people with the same values.
One team.
One family.
One county.
One force.
A career that values difference.
There's a real sense of job satisfaction that we remove dangerous offenders from the streets.